guys, today I'm going to be showing you how to use high contrast mode on a Windows 10 for Chrome. So what you're going to do, you're going to go to the Chrome web store, which is called chrome.google.com/webstore/category/accessories.